Okay, tomorrow is Martin Luther King Jr.'s day, MLK Day, and I think that's about just what we need right about now, the time to reflect on the ideals that he stood for. And so the next the piece I'm going to play is my arrangement of We Shall Overcome.